Devil Friday, November 2nd, 2019.
Giving you the view on what's happening at Lake Fenton, this is Lakeview TV. Hi, I'm Caitlin.
And I'm Ariel.
Here's what's going on this week at Lake Fenton.
Attention! All girls interested in competitive cheer, tryouts will be held November 5th through 7th after school. Sign-up sheets are and information packets are in the office. Confused? See Miss Tannehill in room B206. Go Blue!
Calling all the LeBrons! Boys basketball tryouts will begin November 5th. You must have a physical on file if you want to participate. Information packets are in the office.
Now to Morgan and Ethan for sports.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Lake Fenton High School.
Thanks, Caitlin and Ariel. I'm Ethan.
And I'm Morgan, and these are your varsity sports. The varsity volleyball team played in their last game of the season on Tuesday. They made a good run, but fell short to Williamson. Good job on the great season, and thank you, seniors.
Over the weekend, our boys cross country team won first place in regionals. They will run tomorrow, November 3rd, at the Michigan International Speedway. Good luck, boys, and keep up the amazing work.
That's it for your varsity sports this week.
Thank you,
and go Blue Devils.
Thanks, guys. Theater Club meets after school in the auditorium on Thursday from 3 to 4:30 p.m.
Come join Starfish Initiative. Everyone in every grade is welcome. We meet every Wednesday from 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. in Ms. Campbell's room.
Lake Fenton's Gay Straight Alliance will be having meetings every Tuesday from 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. in room B201. Everyone is welcome.
At this time, we are happy to welcome some special guests to the studio to lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Hi, I'm Ella.
And I'm Caleb.
I'm Dalton.
Please stand and join us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you.
That's all for your announcements. Please stay tuned for a special feature.
Have a great weekend, Lake Fenton, and don't forget to subscribe.
Let's get it started in here.
And the bass keeps running,
in this context, there's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. To lose the inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's pulling me out. You wouldn't believe how we wow. We burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. From Northwest East Side. Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked, get it started, get it started, get it started. Let's get it started, let's get it started in here. Let's get it started, let's get it started in here. Let's get it started, let's get it started in here. Let's get it started, let's get it started.
Hey, come support us at MIS next weekend for states.
Let's go.
Go Devils.